when you're out walking and there's no one near you, but a voice keeps calling and you hear your name. It's not the leaves or the whispering breezes, it's me that's calling you back again. Oh, can you hear me? Oh, can you hear me as you roam through lonely London town? When evening's falling, you'll hear me calling, come on home. The fiddlers playing the songs and stories the whole night long. 'Tis little then that you thought of leaving, it seems so strange now that you are gone. Oh, can you hear? Come on home now to the county down.
I don't ever want to do those chores again.
Welcome home, stranger. You should be out fetching your sister Anna.
Do I really have to go now? I just got in and I'm tired.
Yes, you better hurry. And supper's almost ready. Mother almost has the butter churned.
Okay. Okay, I got it. I know when I'm not wanted. And I'm off. Bye, Mom.
Anna? Anna?
Anna? Thank you.
I was thinking about that girl we whacked last yesterday, mate. Yeah, the spoils we got off that will last us for a month. Yeah. You remember that guy we got yesterday?
Real screamer.
And he's got a tickle design.
Bugs! What? They're broke.
Trying hard to speak and fighting with my weak hand, driven to distraction, so part of the plan. When something is broken and you try to fix it, trying to repair it any way you can.
Go ahead. Is it recording still?
Yeah. Okay. Maybe, Johnny, you should just not move your head at all.